upgrade memory card. I won't be using this for a while, but I will be using it in Hawaii in a few months. Awesome. I will be making a lot of videos with this. In 2 months, when I go to Hawaii. So I've been waiting to unbox this. I still have the lighting kit I gotta set up and all the accessories. I've never had a GoPro, so I don't exactly, I've never worked one. What a proof case. Oh man, I love this. This little piece, I think I could use that for something, I don't know. I gotta learn about all the pieces and accessories. Cool, GoPro stickers. I'll have to add one of those to my camera cabinet. I'm trying to find the battery. Oh man, there's all kind of cool stuff in there. Attachments. Charger, all of this cool stuff, and I got booklets, GoPro stickers, and instruction manuals, some sticky things to stick, I guess, oh, another back door, I don't know what that's for, all of this, little extra clip on it, oh my god, it's only two batteries. I'm going to have to learn about all this stuff.
I'm Googling how to create a gas.
You're making a video.
Yeah, because I really freaking love you. I love you.
Love you too. Well, you know what? Hawaii's coming up quick, and I'm just realizing I don't know anything about all the accessories, so I'm going to have to, like, break this out and start learning about it before I go. But not only got all these attachments, I've bought an extra kit of attachments. On my memory card. I got a special extreme memory card with a little one. But I'll have to learn about all the attachments, figure out which attachments I'm gonna bring. So I wanna do bike rides in Hawaii. I know I need my stick. I need the floaty thing. I mean, this is like, you know, a whole different camera. So I know where to put the battery. I don't know if it comes charged, so. Oh, cool. This is gonna take my videos to a whole nother level. I mean, I had to keep that for a while. Basically, I'm just breaking it out today and testing it. Just a short little test. So just from the videos I remember, this switches the mode. What I found on okay, video mode. It's recording.